I'm Rabbi John Rosoff. I'm one of the two rabbis here at Temple Israel of Hollywood.
Rabbi Michelle Masagia from Temple Israel of Hollywood.
A bar mitzvah is the coming of age for a young Jewish boy and bat mitzvah for a Jewish girl.
The word bar mitzvah means the acceptance of the commandments or of the laws of the Torah of the Hebrew Bible.
And what that means is that young people are just as responsible for performing the commandments as any adult.
We believe that to be a Jew in the world is to repair the world. It's called Tikkun Olam. And part of our obligation as Jews is to make the world a better place.
And they have a moral obligation and a religious obligation to continue the moral, ethical, and ritual practices of the Jewish people.
We begin by making it a better place within our own hearts and in our own families and within our own communities.
Okay, tzedakah is the tradition of giving of one's material wealth to others. It literally means righteousness, and it's an obligation for every Jew to give part of what he owns to someone else.
We ask all of our bar and bat mitzvah students to think about the parts of the world that are broken outside of their own brokenness, because we all have parts of ourselves that are broken. And we ask them to take on a bar bat mitzvah project.
Jacob's project is a remarkable one in that from his own heart, he realizes that there are kids less fortunate than himself and that he wants to help other kids enjoy soccer the way he's enjoyed it.
My name is Alfred, and I like soccer because it makes me run fast.
Hi, my name is Anthony. I like playing soccer because it teaches me new skills.
My name is Maria, and I like soccer because it keeps me active.
My name is Wendy, and I like soccer because it keeps me in shape.
My name is Oscar. I like soccer because you get to kick the ball.
Kids gain quite a bit of things from playing soccer. You know, it keeps them off the streets, maybe getting into worse things than they would be doing otherwise. It builds, you know, team leadership and team bonding. It gets them closer with their friends. It also builds leadership, you know, on a personal level. You know, I know that I learned how to communicate with people and how to handle people in the right way, you know, both on the field and off the field from soccer. And, you know, I also made almost all my friends from soccer. So hopefully, you know, these kids can get friends and go on to bigger and better things and learn, you know, team building on through life.
We love soccer!
It's now my responsibility to make good decisions in my everyday life and also to do what I can to change the world around me for the better.
Hey Jacob, thank you for your support. Soccer is our passion too.
Shoots up through the stony ground, there's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful. Love is still.